I'm Sam. This is Kip.
Hello.
Here's Bethan and James. And we are the Disney Dearies. This is our first go at vlogging, and we're actually on our way to Disneyland Paris. So hopefully, fingers crossed, we'll get there all fine.
And we're now on the second camera as well.
Oh yeah, first camera broke, so we're testing the second camera, and we've also got another one as backup as well. So out of three, we should get there. And here we go. Are you ready? The castle!
It was awesome.
What was?
Castle.
Are you going to go on it again?
No. Yeah,
a bit. James! Did you enjoy that?
That was awesome. We're going to go on it again. At least twice. Awesome.
Well, we all went on the new Star Tours and it was absolutely brilliant. We're definitely going back on it again. It brings you out into the shop and now everybody is so excited after that.
Oh my god, I need that.
They're going for plenty of keepsakes. Well, we've come to Frontierland and we've made it over to Big Thunder Mountain. And should be a few surprises for us, including the big explosion again. So let's go. Did you enjoy that, Beth? How's about you?
Yeah, it was good. It was really good. I enjoyed it.
Again?
Yeah, definitely. At least twice. So.
Is it better this time without broken ribs?
Yeah, it's better this time.
We sat down on the bench, just having a quick 5 minutes while the kids go on Indiana Jones. We've done some shopping and we've been on Big Thunder. That was excellent. And when the kids get off this, we're going to go for something to eat. Well, we're in Hakuna Matata. And we've had a large meal and we're stuffed now. It was very, very nice. I highly recommend it. And I had the meatballs and rice, which was gorgeous. And the rest of them had chicken and the new corn fries. What did you think about them?
Chicken.
The new corn fries.
They're nice. I don't do healthy food. As you can tell, I can't buy food more than healthy anyway.
Yeah, they were nice. I really enjoyed them. I had two. I had one.
Do you recommend them?
I recommend them, yeah. Definitely.
You just
taste
like normal fries.
Everyone, well, we've had a good day today. They're just chilling now in the room with the McDonald's, having an early night, and then up nice and early tomorrow to meet and greet the characters. So we'll see you tomorrow then.
Now we get
it. Morning, everyone. How are we this morning?
Good morning.
Bethan, James, how are you?
I'm fabulous.
Fabulous! And where are we going this morning? Chippendale. Right, Bethan, who are you here to see? Are they your favourite? Why?
They are.
Do you think they'll like your new ears?
I
You're shy, aren't you, Bethan? Crying? I'm crying.
Do you like Chippendale?
Yes, yes, I do.
Is that because you like them or because Bethan likes them?
A bit of both.
Yesterday, but we wasn't really that bothered because, as we say, it's so good. Looking forward to going on it again. Very funny. Hi, we're here in Videopolis to have something to eat. We were starving, so we forgot to vlog our dinner, but. Yeah, very nice. We had chicken burger. I had Kip had the 25th anniversary one, which was nice. And Bethan and James had the Jedi burger. So just tidying up and leaving now, and we're going on to. Back into the park to do some rides. Hi, we're on Dumbo's Flying Elephant at the moment, and I think we may have got a little bit boring for Bethan and James because they've gone off to do their own thing, but we can get on and do ours. Just like to say that the warning. And apparently, you can't dance. No dancing. So, we'll enjoy ourselves without the kids for a while. Here we go, where are we going up? Whoa! Up, up, up! Woo! I can see all the park. Oh look, there's the castle.
lift off from me.
Everyone, and it's day 3 and we're going where for breakfast?
I don't know. It was either Annette's or Earl's sandwich. I didn't know which one you wanted.
Annette's or Earl's sandwich. We'll let you know.
Hi, we're going to take a trip on the railway round Park. Give you an idea of where all the glasses are, and it's a nice little ride as well.
From the ice cream parlour on Main Street. Gibson Girls? Yeah, Gibson Girls. Get 3 scoops for $4.99.
assure you, little woman, you may see clearly the future.
We all have the magic to unlock the inner child.
Mine's frozen and Kip's got the top score. Morning. Well, we're in the park. It had a little bit of a rain, so some of the attractions are closed just to dry off a little bit. We've been on both, obviously, and Kip got 999999999
pin. What did you get, Kip?
That 999 Galactic Hero. And now we've come over to what we'll say. Kuna
Matata.
Oh, we sat outside Kuna Matata, having 5 minutes. Hopefully, fingers crossed, then we'll make our way round to Big Thunder Mountain, and that hopefully will be working. Popped in for something to eat. It's the Tex-Mex opposite Big Thunder Mountain. Can't pronounce it. And the food looks absolutely delicious. It's all made right there in front of you. So fresh. There we go. Did you enjoy your Mexican beer?
Awesome.
Would you come back again?
Yeah, I stopped eating, I'll just keep going back up.
It was really nice. We got the chicken wrap and the loaded fries, and we just split them between each other and off each, and it was awesome. Absolutely awesome. Highly recommend it. Definitely coming back here. Yeah. 10 out of 10.
Evening.
How are you doing?
Shouty.
Shouty McShouty.
Oh, magic carpets.
Magic carpets. Do you think we're not designed for this, are we?
Hang on, I'm doing the pose a minute. I think we just fit in. That's the one behind the zone for me.
Oh, don't get pushing it down. You're pushing it down.
She told me.
Tighter and tighter.
She's boy, isn't she? Kick me off.
And up we go.
Oh, I like this. Nothing's
going. Woo! Yeah, it's a pull. Yeah, it's a pull.
I think it's doing it.
Yeah. I think keep going backwards.